confidence that one has given me in general has been massive. So it's given me this different route and the opportunity that the ladies here saw and gave me that opportunity. Meeting these other women in the utilities industry from so many different backgrounds and getting to know them has just been fantastic.
Having done 12 years in the utility industry and had lots of help from other people myself, this was my opportunity to pass that on. Tonight's just been brilliant, our third event, and every event we get stronger, every event we get more women, and they're coming out with the reasons why they want to belong to a community like this.
I recognised that there was a lack of support for women already in the industry, but what we haven't got is anything to help and support the women that are already in the industry.
I think it's important that women get involved here. It enhances the workplace to have a mixture of men and women doing work together. I wanted to support that, wanted to help it happen.
I'm really glad we had such a good turnout for tonight. I think that the topic clearly appealed to people. The fact that we were able to get people to share their stories, to connect with people on a human level, to show the variety of what work-life balance challenges can pose different people in different phases of their life.
We're launching the mentoring program today because we want women to share their experiences with other women so that they can improve their careers in the utilities sector. I've really benefited from having mentoring through my career. Helps you talk to somebody who's not in your organisation, doesn't judge you, doesn't understand the politics, just to have a second opinion and to give you some advice. It's really, really very useful.
Not only do we have a shortage of women, when they join us, quite a lot of them leave us. So the purpose of one is to ensure that we can give those women the tools and the support that they need to encourage them to stay within the industry.